Cheerfully together we can tidy up the place. So